Hey, how you doing? My name is Brad Nelson. My company is X Digital. We refurbish and sell the full line of Xerox production equipment. Today we have to sell Xerox Color 1000 Press. As you can see, it has the Creo rip over here. We have the light production finisher, stapling, stacking, hole punching, your interface module for any paper decurling. The great thing about the 1000 is it's a production machine, so it's designed to do a couple hundred thousand impressions a month in color. Very high quality, almost has a glossy look to the print. So a couple of selling points. It'll duplex up to 350 GSM in one pass, so that's a really thick paperweight. It'll print at 100 pages per minute. It'll run up to 13x19 paper. It's got a built-in full-width array, which auto-adjusts any type of registration, and there's a lot of other cool features for the machine. If you're interested in a Color 1000, like I said, my company's been rebuilding them for 30 years. Not this machine, but the full line of Xerox products. The great thing about my company is all the machines are guaranteed for a Xerox maintenance contract anywhere in the United States. We coordinate freight, install, and certification for a Xerox maintenance contract. So you pay for the machine and we take care of everything else. This machine has 1.6 million on the meter. My engineers have stripped it down and rebuilt it. All the HFSIs have been, all the defective parts have been replaced. It's printing like new. Comes with the inline color spectrophotometer that allows you to calibrate at the click of a button on the fire rate. It also comes with a densitometer so you can calibrate the machine as well. If you have any questions, so this just printed off the machine. This just came out while I was doing the video, but not sure if you can see that, but yeah, quality's looking really good. So yeah, if you have any questions about this machine, its capabilities, or any other Xerox machine, we sell the full line. Please contact me, Brad Nelson. You can find my email and telephone number in the listing description of the video.